You gotta go flash.
Go, go, go.
Come on.
Yeah, you got it.
You gotta get the back wheel
off. Yeah, I was gonna say.
You got one more. You got it! You're not getting, you're stuck.
The tail causing a lot of drag.
I'm not sure if he's figured his weight on this.
Oh, come on, come on! Woo!
He's got it. He's like, I can't go all the way in here.
I would be tempted to have a sail.
They say the cheetah is the fastest, very powerful, cross
that
ladies, we'll beat the crap out of you.
You gotta go fast. You gotta get past that thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Machine rounding the bend very quickly, unleashing the oars.
Oh, now we got some speed.
Now, what kind of theme are you going for, Midnight Machine? And moving into the kayaks.
I want to see him get out of the water.
And Midnight Machine is around the bend, working their way down the river.
You gotta let
Chris
go. There
you go.
Right in. Woo! Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
There we go.
Working away with the pedals. Now moving on to the pontoons. Getting out the oars and rounding the bends. Team Enter the Dragon came up big in the mud run. They helped out some other teams over there. They are the most given team. Just like they're going to give all the other teams a victory here today. And John's voice, he's ready to attack.
You got scuba guy. That's scary, you see.
Looking to redeem himself. There he goes.
He's got a low ping.
Fueled by determination and flashbacks in the 60s, it's the Kinetic Duck. And he's into the water. There he goes. And there he is. John Stevenson, the Kinetic Duck, pushing it out.
Breaking out that eye.
Talking to everybody.
Frames all broken.
Mingling with the crowd. Working his way, trying to push it. Yet no one was really ready for this. Always taking on water. I don't know how it looks for our friend John. But it's okay. Bianca's got him.
That little too soon.
Super gross.
Kinetic duck is disassembling,
nice
ditching right
the less important parts, cannibalizing
the
breath, reducing the weight, making himself
air
lighter.
I think
the drum was
very
good. Yeah, you got it!
Yeah. Cute little
nice! Nice.
You're inspiring. A portrait of amphibious American glory. The Kraken upcycle, which is my favorite. Do you guys get that? The Kraken, it's like an octopus, but it's also Kraken up. I think it's funny. I hate you guys. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kraken upcycle from Baltimore, Maryland. Here they go. They're on. As aerodynamic as possible. Looks like they're caught on a little bit of a snag, but it's gone. That is no problem.
I love milk crates, milk bar crates. That's enough surface here to get through, what else can go through?
I don't know how that people in the back are going to help them.
They're trying to get their paddles out.
They're paddling away with all their help.
Yeah.
Be an engineer. What are you gonna build? Spaceships? I got a different idea. That's what the Kraken upcycle says. Oh, do you know, guys know where the iconic flying fish comes to you today from? From Lowell, Massachusetts.
Woo! Come on, Jay!
The iconic flying fish.
Come on, Jay!
Here we go!
Making his way in there, moving that tail all around. It doesn't get it any further, but man, it looks really cool.
Right on, Jay!
Woo!
And next up, we got Team Mousetrap. Team Mousetrap, repeatedly impressive.
Because the gears are all gone.
They should have been paddled. Oregon.
That's the problem.
Piloted by people from the
Human Art
Design. I really hope I'm getting that university right.
I guess so.
Oh my god, he is determined. Look at him go.
Through the mud obstacle with no help from their pit crew.
The guy's cracking up on the podium here, laughing.
The vehicle. They've got one tire, but hey, it's quality over quantity. It's looking good. The one thing that worries me is they've had inflation issues all day. We might very well see some people drown. Let's hear some noise.
Here they come.
Don't give it.
Oh, getting the water all over their feet and all their legs.
They didn't put the life jackets on.
Dangerous water. You're gonna go with it. It's in the rules. Why would you not wear life jackets? You guys weren't standing there with all the other racers like, oh, we're all
take
life jackets, but...
Holy shit, that's what they were hanging. Jump in a tree! There you go.
That's only gonna go in circles with one arm mousetrap.
Oh, they're gonna sit.
Don't you know? Oh no! They're collapsing! They haven't even gotten more than a foot deep.
The guy's gotta
walk
forward first.
And here they go. They're making their way out. Determined. They are gonna get into that river no matter how bad an idea it is.
Are they floating yet?
They got some great heart.
Nice. There you go.
They've taken a straddling the circular pontoons that make up the tire, paddling away on that, edging their way along, working their way down. Is that the last one?
Right
That's
now?
The last one? Cool.